I doubt very much that there are many comparable pro-people democratic structures in the world. These people are sitting here. They are not a story. They are human beings. They are all here. It is therefore quite comic and laughable to hear of some actors in the world giving us lectures about democracy. You give me lecture about democracy? What are your own credentials? We designed this system not from the air-conditioned rooms, but from the jungles of our country, where we lived with the people in their hearts in those days for much of the 16 years of the resistance, 1971 to 1986. If you discount the student years, where again we interacted closely with the masses. What is needed is to expunge the corruption of the use of money that has been creeping in, brought in by the opportunist careerists looking for jobs and not for service. It is quite laughable to try to give lectures about democracy to architects of such a system. We built this system for our people. We neither seek nor need any approbation from anybody outside Uganda, except our peers in the African Union and NEPAD, to whom we are linked by African brotherhood, solidarity, and shared values based on mutual respect. We can also share our experience with those beyond the African shores on the basis of mutual respect. If you want to know what we are doing in a respectful way, we can share with you. But no lectures. Economic and, where possible, political integration in Africa is a sine qua non of the success for Africa. If we are to address the issue of the prosperity of our people and strategic security of Africa, apart from other considerations, I'm glad we are working on the continental free trade area for the common market of the whole of Africa and on the Confederation of East Africa as a first step to the East African Political Federation. In East Africa, we should not repeat the mistake of 1963 when some actors made us miss our objective of the political federation. Black people suffering almost everywhere. Everywhere the black people are suffering. You put on TV, you see black people suffering all over the world. In Africa here, they are suffering. In the USA, they are suffering. In Brazil, they are suffering. It is partly on account of lacking this center of gravity. Nobody cares about Africans. Nobody thinks Africa.